Yeah, we had a three-man division, but when we did nothing. I needed to just drop it like that, otherwise I was gonna lose everything. I didn't expect so much AI. Because they have good AI, double Moskva. Okay. Just turning away. That's bad for me. I killed a torpedo, whatever. But we also did a fire, which is important. I love Gneiss now. My favorite tier 7 battleship. Fair enough, I don't. The Gneiss guns work better. Also, the secondaries for Gneiss are better. Nice, that should be a perma flood. Yeah. I did want them to hit the belt line though. Just because he was turning away, and I wasn't sure. And that way I get more hits. Otherwise, if it's all for the superstructure, the ones that are gonna be on the aft and bow, they're just gonna skip over. I wanted to make at least two fires, so he's gonna repair and then go for like rockets. That was the big one. Okay, no fire, that's bad. I wanted to make sure that the right flank is also winning. Why are you pushing this though? Permafuck. Two is actually pretty decent orbs for a head on Moscow. Double fire? Nope, you're per. Okay, we're going again. What's Kremlin doing there? Can go to him again though. Because of the Marseille. Okay. Yeah, should have expected that. He doesn't have anyone engaging him, so he's gonna be able to easily turn away. How the fuck did Schlieff and Torp to death our sub? What?
Хорошая работа.
Now that's a good work and a half. He's repairing that fire as well. My team is trolling way too much though. That should be a kaboom, even though the aiming wasn't that good. Oh, come on, Kurfürst. He's dead, so that's all that matters. Only one? Okay, boss. Whatever you say. I don't like what you say. Yeah, turn broadside. Okay, finally a fucking win! Better you kill him, no? Yeah, better dead. At least we won. At least we won. I really like how in the CV at the beginning we can just fly straight, do nothing. I managed to revive the playlist, and it's for members on my 2.0 YouTube channel, actually, because that was the only way I can get it out. Apart from the one that's semi here. Like, but the way more full playlist is available as a video with the names and everything for my second channel members. Okay, time to actually start doing fucking damage. Way too hot. I am not paying for more than 15 gigabytes of Google Drive. Fuck that. My home music folder, give me a second. It's 9 gigabytes. Oh, he had... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Should have pre-drop. Should have fucking pre-dropped. Okay. Fuck, he killed all of them. Fuck, I was just gonna say, we managed to save 4 extra planes. Fuck! I lost 9 planes for that. Fuck, that was stupid shit. That was stupid fucking shit. It was very stupid fucking shit. Shredder, what the fuck you doing, man? Oh, thanks for stealing him as well. Are you shitting me? The fighter is gonna get me. Man, my plane management is so bad for some reason. Yes, I haven't played CVs in a long, long time. Them not being accurate with the German ships at the moment is one of the least of your worries, to be fair. I At least I can still do that, but doesn't really require a lot of brain to do. No kills, bad damage, but it's a win. That's why we play them, to get the wins. Okay.